Have you ever found yourself gazing at the vast night sky, captivated by the twinkling stars, and wondered why these distant lights seem so unreachable? These moments of awe are just a glimpse into the infinite universe that lies beyond our grasp. Today, we're embarking on an extraordinary journey, a journey that will take us beyond the familiar terrains of our planet, past the radiant stars of our solar system, and even beyond the swirling galaxies that speckle the cosmos. We're going to explore the mystery of the ever-expanding universe and answer a question that has puzzled people for centuries. Why does it seem like everything in the universe is moving away from us? And why does the edge of the universe always seem just out of reach? Join us as we unravel these cosmic mysteries. Our journey begins approximately 13.8 billion years ago with a colossal event that marked the birth of the universe, the Big Bang. This theory, first proposed by Belgian priest and astronomer Georges Lemaître, suggests that the universe started as a single point and has been expanding ever since. This theory was later confirmed by Edwin Hubble's observations of distant galaxies moving away from us, a phenomenon known as redshift, which we will delve into later. The Big Bang theory also predicts the existence of cosmic microwave background radiation, the afterglow of the Big Bang, which has been observed by scientists and further supports this theory. Now, let's take a moment to appreciate the sheer vastness of the universe. Earth is just one of 8 planets orbiting the Sun, which is just one of about 200 billion stars in our galaxy. And the Milky Way, which is the name of our galaxy, is just one of an estimated 2 trillion galaxies in the observable universe. That's a 2, followed by 12 zeros. And each of these galaxies contains hundreds of billions, sometimes trillions of stars. If you tried to count them all, it would take you longer than the current age of the universe. And remember, this is just the observable universe, the part of the cosmos where light has had time to reach us. Beyond the observable universe, there may be an infinite expanse of cosmos we can't yet see. But here's where it gets even more fascinating. We are living in a unique time in the history of the universe. Right now, we can still see the light from distant galaxies. These galaxies are like distant ships on our cosmic ocean, still visible but moving away from us. But as the universe continues to expand, these galaxies will move further away and their light will no longer reach us. In the far future, observers on Earth will see a much emptier universe, like an ocean whose ships have all sailed beyond the horizon. So, in a sense, we are living in the golden age of cosmic exploration, with the whole universe open to our gaze. We're able to see more stars and galaxies than any future observers will be able to, giving us a unique opportunity to explore and understand our universe. Now, to truly appreciate this golden age of cosmic exploration, it's important to grasp the sheer scale of the universe we're navigating. The distances are so vast that we have to measure them in light years, the distance light travels in a year, which is about 5.8 trillion miles, or about 9.4 trillion kilometers. To give you an idea of just how far that is, if you were to drive nonstop at 60 miles per hour, it would take you over 11 billion years to travel one light year. That's nearly the age of the universe itself. These immense distances give us a sense of just how vast the universe truly is. Let's take a moment to consider this. The closest star to us, Proxima Centauri, is about 4.24 light years away. Now, imagine an alien civilization on a planet orbiting Proxima Centauri, looking at our planet through a super powerful telescope. They wouldn't see us as we are now. Instead, they'd be getting a glimpse of how Earth was over 4 years ago. And if they were thousands of light years away, they might just catch a glimpse of dinosaurs roaming our planet. It's a mind-bending thought, isn't it? So when we gaze up at the night sky, we're not just peering into the vastness of space, we're also journeying back in time. That's the magic and mystery of our ever-expanding universe. This expansion isn't just a theory. It's an observable fact that we can visualize in a rather interesting way. Imagine that the universe is like a giant cosmic balloon. It's not sitting still, it's growing bigger and bigger all the time. This means that galaxies, like tiny dots on the surface of our imaginary balloon, are moving away from each other as the universe expands. It's a bit like watching houses get smaller and smaller in the rearview mirror as you drive away. But what's causing this cosmic road trip? Why are galaxies moving apart? The culprit is a mysterious force known as dark energy. Now, dark energy is a bit of a mystery. We can't see it, we can't touch it, but we know it's there because we can see its effects. Dark energy is like the unseen wind that fills the sails of a ship, pushing it forward. In the case of the universe, dark energy is pushing galaxies apart, causing the universe to expand. But what's fascinating is that dark energy isn't just making the universe bigger. It's also speeding up the rate at which the universe is expanding. It's like our cosmic balloon is not only inflating, but inflating faster and faster as time goes on. Now, you might be wondering, how do we know this? How do we know the universe is expanding and that dark energy is behind it? The answer lies in a phenomenon we observe in the night sky, something called redshift. When we look at distant galaxies, we notice something peculiar about their light. It's redder than it should be. This isn't because these galaxies are blushing, but because as an object moves away from us, its light waves stretch and become redder. This shift towards the red end of the spectrum, known as redshift, is evidence that galaxies are moving away from us. But why does this happen? It's all due to the Doppler effect, a phenomenon you've likely experienced in your everyday life. Think about the last time you heard a car pass by. As the car approached, the sound seemed higher pitched, but as it moved away, the sound became lower pitched. This change in pitch is due to the Doppler effect, where the frequency of a wave changes based on the movement of the source relative to the observer. In the case of galaxies, light acts as the wave. As a galaxy moves away from us, the light waves it emits stretch out, increasing their wavelength and shifting them towards the red end of the spectrum. This is why we call it redshift. The more redshifted the light, the faster the galaxy is moving away from us. Redshift is a powerful tool for astronomers. By measuring the degree of redshift, they can estimate not only the speed at which a galaxy is moving away, but also its distance from us. This is how we discover that the universe is expanding, and that the farther away a galaxy is, the faster it's moving away. This observation, known as Hubble's Law, was a groundbreaking discovery in our understanding of the universe. But this expansion isn't just a fascinating cosmic phenomenon, it has profound implications for our future observations. As the universe continues to expand, galaxies drift apart. Over time, this drift becomes so significant that galaxies outside our local group will move so far away and so fast that their light will never reach us. Imagine looking up at the night sky in the far future. We'll still see some galaxies, the ones that are part of our local group, but the rest? The distant galaxies we can see now will have moved so far away, their light won't be able to reach us anymore. They'll disappear from our view, like ships sailing beyond the horizon. The universe will keep on expanding, whether we're here to see it or not, and all we'll be left with is our questions, our wonder, and the mysteries of the universe that we can't see anymore. It's a reminder of how small we are in the grand scheme of things, but also how amazing it is that we're here, able to ponder these mysteries at all. So, where is all this leading us? What does the future hold for our ever-expanding universe? Well, there are a few possibilities that scientists have proposed, each as mind-boggling as the next. If the rate of expansion continues to accelerate, we could face a scenario known as the Big Rip. In this cosmic catastrophe, the relentless expansion would become so powerful that it would tear apart galaxies, stars, planets, and even atoms. It's a future where the fabric of reality itself could be shredded by the forces of expansion. On the other hand, if the expansion were to slow down in reverse, we could face a big crunch. In this scenario, everything in the universe would collapse back into a single point, a mirror image of the Big Bang. It's a future where everything we know is crushed under the immense gravity of a universe collapsing in on itself. Alternatively, the universe could continue expanding forever at a steady pace, leading to a big freeze. In this future, stars would gradually burn out, galaxies would drift apart, and the universe would become a cold, dark, and desolate place. It's a future of cosmic loneliness, where the lights of the universe slowly fade and go out. But as we think about these possible futures, a new question comes up. If the universe is expanding, what's it expanding into? And what lies beyond the edge of the universe? It's like standing at the edge of a vast desert, looking out into the endless area. But here's the intriguing part. As far as we understand, the universe doesn't have an edge. The universe is all there is, so there's no outside for it to expand into. Yet, the universe is indeed expanding. It's as if the horizon of our endless desert is constantly moving, always receding from us. We can strive to reach it, but we'll never get there. It's a horizon that forever retreats out of reach. This is the paradox of our ever-expanding universe. While we can't reach the edge of the universe, there is a limit to how far we can see. This limit is our cosmic horizon. It's the farthest point in the universe from which we can receive light. This is determined by the speed of light and the age of the universe. We can only see objects whose light has had time to reach us since the Big Bang. As time goes on, our cosmic horizon expands. We see more of the universe, not because we're moving, but because more light from distant galaxies has had time to reach us. It's like watching the sunrise over a vast desert. As the sun rises, its light illuminates more and more of the landscape. Similarly, as the light from distant galaxies reaches us, more of the cosmic landscape is revealed. Now let's shift our gaze from the farthest reaches of the cosmos back to our own home. What does this grand narrative of an expanding universe mean for us as humans living on Earth? It might seem like a distant, abstract concept, but it has profound implications for our understanding of the universe and our place within it. It's a humbling reminder of our smallness in the grand cosmic scheme, a testament to the vastness of the universe that dwarfs our planet, our solar system, and even our galaxy. Yet, it's also a testament to human curiosity and our relentless pursuit of knowledge. We tiny beings on a tiny planet look up at the night sky, at the vast cosmic ocean, and strive to understand it. We have the courage to ask questions, to seek answers, and to venture into the unknown. And in doing so, we'll continue to grow and push the boundaries of what it means to be human in this ever-expanding cosmic arena. As we journey through this cosmic narrative, it's clear that our universe is a grand stage of constant motion and change. It's expanding, and we, on our tiny blue dot, are drifting apart from other galaxies. The edge of the universe will always elude us, but that doesn't dampen our spirit of exploration. As we venture deeper into the cosmos, the possibilities for discovery are as boundless as the universe itself. The universe is a vast, mysterious expanse, and we're just at the dawn of unraveling its mysteries. If this cosmic journey has sparked your curiosity and wonder, give us a thumbs up and share this video with your friends. Let's spread the awe and fascination that our universe inspires. Don't forget to subscribe for more intriguing insights into our cosmos. We're eager to hear your thoughts on this topic, so leave a comment below. Until our next cosmic journey, keep exploring, keep questioning, and continue to marvel at the wonders of our ever-expanding universe.